As he swings through it. Kicks and deals. Tosses to first. Gets him easily. Ends the inning. And welcome back. And now the first baseman, Matt Olson.
Matt Olson.
The wind and the pitch. Olson, a multi-gold glove award winner, 29 years old, a former first-round pick back in 2012. Swing and a miss. And a count 1-1. And there's a ball. Next offering is foul back. 2-2 now. And now it's filled up. The kick, the 3-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
Albies in the box now. Takes strike one. Olson aboard here at first with nobody out. 0-2 as he waves at that one. And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot. And now the lefty. That misses. And the count is 1-2.
It's a good take.
Tags the runner for one. Over to first, but it's offline. Here's the third baseman, Austin Riley. He's 0-1. First pitch, not close. Riley hitting third in the lineup, and he's a former Silver Slugger recipient in the National League. Next offering is in for a strike. This one blasted deep to left. Way out of here. Home run. He'll touch them all. And they throw a pair on the board. It's 3-1. One out, base is empty. And now it's Ronald Acuña Jr. This guy has turned into a beast. Still only one out here in the inning. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. And he asks for time before the 0-2 pitch. That's inside. Cuts and misses, it's a strikeout. So digging in, Marcell Ozuna. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Ozuna goes 6'1", a member of the 1,000 hit club, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. Fought off foul. The pitch. And ball one. Swing and a miss. Couldn't. Bottom of the inning. And now Jeremy Peña.
A shortstop.
The right-hander back to work.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. got him swinging. Martin Maldonado up to hit.
Kind of a throwback. No batting gloves.
First offering misses the mark. A little out front there as he swings through it. Next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. One down, base is empty. Fights it off, you'll see another. Kicks and fires. Registers the punch out and hits 101. Back to the top of the lineup. Here's a former MVP, Jose Altuve. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Ball one, no strikes. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. 1-1 now. In the air, fairly deep to right field. Acuna has it sized up. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. Back here in Houston, on to the fourth. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Michael Harris. And a pitch. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. That's down and in. That one not close. Two balls and a strike. Left-hand hitter waits. That one fouled off. 2-2. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. So here's Murphy now. 0-1. He flat out to right in his first trip.
Murphy.
Going 1.
He normally does damage on that pitch in that location. Just a swing and a miss there. I don't think you want to throw it again, though.
And here it comes. And a big swing and a miss.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Swings through it for the K. The high heat, too much on that one. Two outs, base is empty. Now at the plate, Kevin Pillar. 0-1, he grounded out in his first at bat. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. The pitch. Swings through that one for strike 2. Got him. And a nice inning of work there as he sets him down 1-2-3. Back here at Minute Maid Park, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now the third baseman, Alex Bregman. Strider back to work. There's a strike.
Well, these Astros, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. So many of their outs have come from weak contact on pitches they're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations, and that's been true again today. And as a pitcher, when the hitters are swinging at everything, you feel no need to challenge inside the zone. You just keep working the corners and expanding that strike zone and beyond, and they just keep eating right out of your hand.
Righty delivers. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Picks up strikeout number 7. Here's Yordan Alvarez. Went down on strikes his first time through. Ball one, no strikes. Now 1-1.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big time velo on the bump and big time pop at the plate.
Swing and a miss, chased it out of the zone. In the air, right center field. This is demolished. Way back and gone. Yordan Alvarez circles the bases, and they slice into the lead. It's 3-2. So up next, Kyle Tucker. Swings through that one. 0-1. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup.
Well, he's been aggressive right out of the box, and a smart pitcher is going to play off of that, especially when you get to two strikes.
Next offering way upstairs. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Some high cheese now for strike three. Next to hit, Chaz McCormick. Swings and misses. Strike one. Bunts it straight back to the mound. To first, and that'll do it. I remember as a child, music made me smile. Some people called it rhythm and soul. New inning getting started, and here is Orlando Arcia.
Orlando Arcia.
The pitch. Ball one there. And that's down and away. And the pitch. Swings through that one for strike one. Chris, we were excited to watch him pitch. This is a little more along the lines of what we were expecting performance-wise.
Yeah, Boo, great pitchers like this, you may get one opportunity in one inning to get to them, to get some runs up on the board. And if you don't take it then, you may see zeros the rest of the ballgame.
In for a strike. Now it's 3-2. And so the lefty allows the leadoff free pass. So the batting order turns over. Here's a big power threat. Matt Olson. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Oh, and he hit him.
Well, he went after him right there with one of his best pitches. I'm really surprised that one got away from him.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate. He's already homered here in this one. That pitch in for a strike, and it's 0-1.
Big at bat right here with an opportunity to do damage, but on the flip.
Runner takes off for third. Pitch in for a strike. Throw, safe. The pitch. Altuve, they put the tag on him. Throw pulls him off the bag, and he's safe. Austin Riley, next up for the Braves. He's already homered in this game. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Well, strike one is so critical in a bat like this with a real threat at the plate looking to do damage.
Next pitch is outside, and that is ball one. And now he'll ask for time and step out of the box. At the belt and fires. Late that time, and it's strike two. Albies over at first with one away. And a sack bunt here. Abreu. They put the tag on him, and that's out number two. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. A strikeout and a walk. He gets the intentional walk here, and now will force at any base with two gone.
Clearly didn't want to mess with them right there, so I think it makes sense to play the numbers game in this spot.
Marcelo Zuna next up for the Braves. And a foul ball. Two outs, couple of base runners at first and second. That's in there, and that is strike two. Chance to collect himself now as he asks for time. Popped up. Altuve makes the grab, and that is the third out of the inning. Welcome back. Michael Brantley to start things off.
The left fielder, Michael Brantley.
And he deals. Swing and a miss, and he waves at that one. Swing and a high fly ball down the left field line, but hooking foul. Right-hander kicks, deals. Towards first. And he's out on the tag. Jose Abreu up to hit. 0-1 so far.
Okay. Well, mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Swings and misses. It's 0-1.
So far, this guy's been able to tease the strike zone, gets those swings and misses. Somebody's going to have to shorten up, be a little more patient, and make this guy work in the zone a little more.
Going to count 1-2.
0-2 fastball way out of the zone. I think he's trying to speed him up. Got to stay back. Off speed's probably coming.
Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout.
The batter, number
Jeremy
three.
Pena, shortstop. Up next for the Astros. Jeremy. 0-1, he struck out swinging last time. On the ground, and that one finds its way through. He puts it in his pocket, safe at first without a play.
Waste no time there. Just now kept it simple. Played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
And that one finds its way through. And that's going to roll to the wall. Pena rounds third, headed for the plate. He's in safely at second, and a run comes in to score.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Challenged him with the fastball right in the heart of the zone, and he was clearly ready to jump all over it.
Jose Altuve up to hit here. The 1-0. That one the other way. Albies in plenty of time to first, and that is that. Oh. All set for the top of the sixth. Now in for the Braves, Michael Harris.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Here comes a pitch. Tied him up inside with that one. Maton, in his sixth season, he features a four-seam fastball, a slurve, a slider, and he works in a sinker. Next offering is in for a strike. And that one lifted in the air center field. Makes the grab, one away. And now, Sean Murphy. This is a guy who is very highly regarded defensively. Fun to watch him control stuff behind the plate. Good game caller, good at framing, but it's that big arm that really stands out. First offering, and it just misses.
Yeah, and because he's got the big arm, he pays attention to the running game and is sure to manage it.
And it's even up.
When you have a catcher that can throw like that, a pitcher doesn't have to worry as much about the slide step. He can keep his mechanics intact and have a better opportunity of getting that hitter out with a swing and miss.
Next offering down in the dirt. The next pitch misses, and that's ball three. Now time called at the plate. And he grounds one to the right side. Takes it himself. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. So two down now, and here is Kevin Pillar. And first offering is fouled off. Pillar measures 6 feet even, 200 pounds, usually in center field, but today starting in left. A one down. And a swing and a miss.
One thing I always felt if I played left field instead of center field was that the ball gets out there to you pretty quick, and the most important play.
Oh, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it for the inning. Back here in Houston, bottom of the sixth inning, and stepping in for the Astros. Alex Bregman. And a pitch.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
And it's one and one. Way out front for strike two.
Clearly he was sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment.
Got him swinging for the strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Now it's Yordan Alvarez, one for two.
If you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against him.
That one sliced foul.
Look out. That ball was smoked. Man, I am so relieved that they have this netting down the lines. Just ensure safety for the fans. Last thing as a player, you want to look up and see a fan get hit.
And fouled off. Mm-hmm. swing and a miss. Got him to go up the ladder for the K. And here is Kyle Tucker. Tucker, 26 years old, and he won a gold glove last season. First offering misses badly for ball one. Foul ball there. The wind of the pitch. And a count one and two. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strike. Back here at the ballpark, top of inning number seven. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Orlando Arcia. And a pitch. A bit behind with that swing. It's strike one. Pena to first, but it pulls him off the bag. Back to the leadoff spot in the Braves lineup. Matt Olson up to the plate. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. Runner at first with no outs here. Out towards right center. That's well struck. Bangs off the wall. And he's in safely at third. A run comes in on the play.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. Put a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
And now it's going to be Ozzie Albies. Tucker really on his horse for it. Reaches for it, but it's foul.
Don't be surprised to ball on the ground to the corners that they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
And the 0-1. Little trouble with this one behind the plate. And the runner holds. Right-handed reliever. McCormick ranging back on it. Racing back some more. Pulls it in on the warning track. Runner tagging from third. That's a sacrifice fly as he comes across, and they're up by three.
Sometimes all you got to do is your job, and don't overcomplicate things. Keep it simple. Runner third, less than two outs. Put the ball in play, and a nice job with the sack fly.
Riley in the box now. No balls and a strike. Next one off the plate inside. And a count even one and one. The pitch. There's a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
Got him looking. Called strike three and a fastball up in the zone. Two outs, base is empty. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. He's 0 for 1. They go with the intentional walk, so he's on first with two out.
Now batting.
Two outs, runner at first. And now it's the Braves DH, Marcell Ozuna. Check swing, no appeal, ball one.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Base hit, center field. Lead runner makes the turn at second. Acuna around third. Throws it away. He scores all the way from first. A terrible job getting it back to the infield, and it costs them a run.
Picks himself up at RBI. I'm amazed at his ability to pull his hands inside and actually square that baseball off. That pitch was off the plate. So tough to get the barrel to anything in there.
Harris, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. And puts the squeeze on that, and that'll do it. Bottom of the seventh, and now the center fielder, Chaz McCormick. The center fielder.